All right. So we took this tenor guitar and restrung it to be an octave ukulele. It's an octave down, GCEA.